Hi, welcome to this video on OpenCV on my BeagleBoard. Last time I finished with having a black picture instead of a blurred one, and by some experimenting I found out that if I replace the division by multiplication, that's right, I get here some square, and that would give thought to thinking, okay, if I enlarge this, for instance, to 4, that it would get better. Instead, it gets back to all black. So the question is, why does this happen? If I replace this back to 2.5, well, not back to, because this is the first time I use this value, nothing happens. So, for some reason, this result, columns times 2, rows times 2, it gives this image, but I haven't found out why exactly yet. So, that is my next focus. Whoops. And by comparing the images, this is the resulting image for now. And if I go back to the original rotated image, I find that it is this portion that is rotated here. And since this is the top left part of the image, which is now shown in the bottom right part, the whole image is somehow right here and should be right there. So the question is, why is this happening? And another point is that the translation happens only in this part. So this is a non-translated rotation where it goes wrong, and I find that quite odd. So that is the new focus, and letting the rotation for what it is for now, I figured out that since the basic of the first translation is 150, I should here translate back being minus 100 minus 50, and then you get this result. So the rotation works, be it a very small area of it, but apparently the translation works, although also in the wrong corner. So this is this should be right here. This is translated back, and if we compare this, then you can easily see that this is maybe 1/10 of the image, and it should be right there somewhere. So we have some progress. And by adjusting the translate back, I have put the back-rotated image in the same spot as it in the original image. However, logic tells me, if it is logic, that this correction, minus 135 and minus 45, is a correction due to something that goes wrong here. Because if you translate something, then you want something back in the same place, all you should have to do is put a minus. And that is not exactly the case. Certainly because this is, except for the minus, 5 off, and this is 35 off. So, once again, my feeling is that here's something goes wrong. And by looking back at the code and reasoning some more, I found out I make a reasoning mistake, because this part of the code is not being used here. That is the results of it. Because if you look at the code, DST is no longer used here. So this translation and this translation are apart from each other. And that, when I look here, this is the start of the code. Just some translation, which is, by the way, part of, and this is that translation. And this is result of the rotation. Then the result is 11, which is combined resize and rotation. Next is the blurring, the border, and rotation back, where something goes wrong here, and I yet have to figure out what. And next one, putting it back where it belongs, but missing a large part of the image, and that's it for now. So still something to figure out. And somehow it's not in here, but where it is, I don't know yet. And by experimenting some more, I found the that if I multiply the columns by 1.55, and same with the rows, I get this result for the rotation. I still don't know how this exactly ends up in a failure, because I missed the lower part of the image in here. However, when I look at the translation, it brings it back to the original correct part. And when I look at the complete picture with both images next to each other, you can clearly see the parts and what is missing. And again, why the lower part is missing, I have no clue. This is odd, and this is odd. But there will be some cause behind it. I don't know yet, I have to find out. Anyway, I think this is a nice result for now. So, thank you for watching, and to be continued.